Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can pair your washing machine Samsung Bespoke AI with your smartphone application. So we have to start from downloading the SmartThink application in the Play Store or App Store. In the next step, let's open it. Turn on your appliance. And don't worry about that, I have to just skip the first setup, and okay, now we are ready. So, click on the plus in your smartphone app and go to the add device. Then choose the scan QR code or scan nearby. Now tap on the phone icon on your appliance. As you can see, there is a Samsung washer, so just tap on it. And now we are connecting the... Now we can scan the QR code that is located on the left side of your appliance. So just give me a second. Now you have to register or log into your Samsung account. You can use the Google, so just give me a second. And now we are redirected to the smartphone application. Now we have the connecting on the washing machine also. And that's it. There we have a success. And we can add a device name. Click on the done. And this is how you can do it. Now you can manage your washing machine via your smartphone application. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like or a comment. And goodbye.